like a door that keeps revolving in a half-forgotten dream, or the ripples from a pebble someone tosses in a stream, like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its pace, and the world is like an apple whirling silently in space, like the circles that you find in the windmills of your mind.